Hi everyone, this is Alicia Katz-Pollock from Royalwise.com, and as you know, one of my favorite things to talk about is QuickBooks Online. One of the most frequently asked questions I get is whether or not you need to back up your QuickBooks Online file. Now, QuickBooks Online is cloud-based, and it's stored on Intuit servers, which are backed up regularly, so you don't have to worry about losing your data, but that backup is out of your control. Well, you're never going to lose your data. You have no way of using that backup for your own needs. There's a lot of different ways that having access to your own backups can be necessary. Whether you're importing data and something unexpected happens, maybe you change a transaction and wish you hadn't, or maybe you delete a transaction and you just wish that you could bring it back with the snap of your fingers. Well, guess what? Now you can. Rewind.io, Rewind Backups, solves all of those problems. So let me show you how to use it. Let's start by showing you how to get connected. Right now, I'm in my QuickBooks Online for Accountants portal. So if you're a bookkeeper watching this video, you can look over on apps on your left-hand side. If you're a business owner, take a look down the left navigation and you'll find apps down here at the bottom. If you don't see apps in either of those two locations, what that means is that you don't have company administrative rights in order to make the connection yourself, at least not through here. There's a way that you can do it. Open up a new tab in your browser and then go to apps.com. And apps.com is Intuit's clearinghouse for all of the third-party apps that go along with QuickBooks Online. And all I have to do is go to the search right here. And as soon as I type REW, Rewind Backups pops up. So I'll go ahead and click on it. There's lots of information about the app here, including you can see all of those 5-star ratings, and you can watch the videos to learn about it. The pricing depends on if you're a business owner or a bookkeeper. If you're a business owner, it's only $10 a month for the complete safety and security and the peace of mind. If you're a bookkeeper, you can actually add clients to your portal for $5 each per month, and then that way you can have all of your clients' backups all under one roof. In order to get started, we'll go up to the green button in the upper right-hand corner for Learn More. We're going to go ahead and click on the big blue Get Started button. Now it takes me to a screen. If you already have a login, you can go ahead and sign in. You can also connect it by clicking on Sign Into Intuit, and then that connects it directly to your existing QuickBooks Online account. If you're just getting started for the first time, though, click on the Get Started button over here on the right-hand side, and then you'll create your own username and password. You could even use the same one that you use for QuickBooks Online. Then, once you are ready to log in, I'll click on Sign In with Intuit, and it will take me into my portal. On the left-hand side, you can see your connected companies. Again, if you are a bookkeeper or an accountant, you can click on Link New Account. And notice here that Rewind is not just for QuickBooks Online. You can also connect it to your Shopify, your BigCommerce, and your MailChimp. I also use it for MailChimp. I'll click on QuickBooks Online. And if you're a bookkeeper or accountant, it will then ask you for your firm name. And so I would pick my firm off of this list and then pick which client I want to connect it to. And then that will get me started. Once you are up and running, the first thing that you want to do is use the Backup Now button in the upper right-hand corner, and that will start your initial backup. The first time you back up, it might even take a couple hours if you have a lot of data. But then after that, it's incremental. And every time you make a change in your QuickBooks Online, you'll see that individual transaction here on the list. So you can literally see everything that's happening in the file. Now, let's get into some situations when you might want to use it. So one of the things I mentioned is data imports gone wrong. Let's say you have an updated products and services list and you're importing it in because your vendors have some new prices. And you do the upload and you look at it and like, it didn't overwrite them. It made all new products. Now you've got a big mess on your hands. And no, you don't have to go into every single one and delete them. That's where Rewind comes in. You'll go ahead and log in and you'll head to this Account Rewind tab right here. And this is for rewinding your whole entire file back into a moment in time. So you could do your whole entire file and all your item types. You can also just pick and choose. If this really was a products and services import that went awry, I could click on items and then it would just roll back my products and services. I'm going to go ahead in this case and do all item types. Now it wants to know when do I want to roll back to. So I'll choose today. And the current time right now is 12:37. So let's say I did this at like 12:30. And then I immediately realized that it didn't go right. So I'll look for 12:30 on the list. And then, so now I have today at 12:30. and I'll put in my email address, and then I'll send the rewind request, and that will put in the rewind request for it to go ahead and do the rewind. Then you'll get an email saying that it's done, and the next time you log in, you're back to where your whole file was at 12:30. Now, let's say this is a little bit more common. You make a change to a transaction and wish you hadn't. Now, this is the only backup software that has this feature. There's other ones on the market that you might have heard of, but this is why Rewind is my choice, because you can roll back individual transactions. If you deleted a transaction, it will show that there on this date and time, this transaction was deleted, and you can go ahead and restore it. Or maybe you changed it. Like maybe I've got this journal entry here and I know that I made changes to it. So I can click on the View Versions button on the right side. It will show me what the current balance is. And then I can click on Select Version over here on the right hand side and take a look at all the different versions I had. Now here's the original. Here's what it is right now. So I can just tell it, rewind to this version. It gives me a confirmation message that I really want to do it, and I will click rewind. And then the next time I log into my QuickBooks Online, that transaction will be back the way it was before I mucked it up. So you can see that even though it's an additional monthly fee in addition to your QuickBooks Online, it gives you the absolute peace of mind of knowing that if you mess something up, you can get it back again with just a couple clicks. It's worth every penny. So there we go. That's how to get up and running with Rewind backups at rewind.io for your QuickBooks Online account and how to fix your mistakes in just a couple clicks. With rewind.io, you have complete confidence that your data is safe and secure and in your own hands. If you found this video useful, please check out my blog at royalwise.com, as well as my QuickBooks Online video training library. And I even have a mentorship to teach you how to use QuickBooks from start to finish. Look for the links below. And please leave me a comment below and share this video. This is Alicia from royalwise.com, and I'll see you in the next class.